can't believe the line. Dead, dead American radio. Well, I see right through your line.
Jinx's supposed bad luck effect does not scare me at all. I've seen more frightening things in my grandmother's spice rack.
So your grandmother's into that voodoo stuff, huh?
No. She's just very senile and keeps leaving things like her dentures and her used handkerchiefs on the spice rack.
Oh.
Did you ever worry about competing in such a dangerous sport like downhill skating?
Ah, no. Compared to my last job, the skating business is safe as can be. I had to work in an office for an advertising agency.
What was so unsafe about that?
The pansies I had to work with. It was all I could do not to punch their bloody lights out. And the barrister said, it's back to the can for me if it happens one more time.
Edinburgh is really my favorite course. The castles make me feel so at home.
But aren't you from Cleveland?
Yes, but it's a really old part of Cleveland.
Hey guys, thank you so much for checking this video out. Be sure to give us a like and a comment so we know what videos you guys are liking as projects like the Wine Cellar Project continue to run. As well, be sure to hit that subscribe button so you guys know when videos like this go live. As well, come hang out with us every Thursday around 6 p.m. As always, stay driven.